So my soul is disturbed. And I was gonna keep this to myself, and I wasn't gonna say anything about it. And then I got a text message from somebody who's influential in my life. I don't even know if they know how influential they are to me. And I'm gonna try not to make this long, but over the last 30 days, a lot of stuff has happened to communities that I care about. This morning I was sent a text message from a very good friend, and they asked me to address this topic, and I didn't know what to say. I didn't know how to say it. I know what I believe and I know how I feel, and believe it or not, those two things contradict one another. I'll never forget, I was in DC a couple of months ago and I was having a discussion with somebody, and she said, Samora, you weren't able to really live your life like you want to. I said, no, not really, not because of what I believe, because what I believe goes against what I like and how I like to live. And she thought that was the worst thing ever. But I found a balance in it. I found a balance. I knew how to live my life. I knew how to serve my God. I knew how to ask for forgiveness, not repent, because repent means turning away. And until I get an answer that I feel is not biased, I feel like I'm going to live this life respectfully. So you may be saying, why am I coming to you about this? You may be somebody's last option for not giving up. Not by reaching out or by saying something, but by not condemning. I don't know how many people are familiar with unconditional love. But maybe those of us who are familiar with it, we should try to use it. I think that's it. I don't want to say a lot. It's a very heavy subject. So, that's it. Why don't we try to help each other? Peace.